Hello. Yeah, I'm back. As you noticed, I have cut my hair. But today is a very special day. It is Puck's birthday! Happy birthday, Pucky! Happy birthday, buddy! Want your mouse? Yeah, you do. He's crazy. Okay, so I have here. I didn't buy this first birthday. I actually bought cat litter for his birthday because who doesn't need cat litter? Okay, but back in the fall, I had gotten this. It's a PetSave 5 meal feeder. Hopefully, I was pointing that the right way. I don't even know. So I'm working with it right now. Product show being put together because I'm gonna have the owner's manual is like at home. I think at home in Minnesota. Oh, if you guys haven't noticed, I moved. I'll show you guys later in another video, but, yeah, so I'm gonna put this together. Just gonna show you and kind of talk about it, I guess. I'm pretty sure my light's blinding you, I'm sorry, but. So I had to buy 4D batteries, which they're the ones like that. And now I'm gonna put case back on it. So can I no I can't. I was gonna say, can I put my camera over while I do this? But yeah, I'm gonna put it in there. And then I gotta set this clock, which is blinking at me now. And then you put the food in here. Well, I normally feed them with I feed them by myself. I have a bowl up here. And then I'll show you guys where I keep his cat food. Hi Pucky. Keep his cat food and pantry, which I'm gonna eventually get shelves. Next pantry, eventually get shelves and put more stuff in here. Come on, Pookie, get out of the pantry. Come on, come on. Here we go. Okay. So, I am going to be gone sometime, but only for one of his meals. So. Well, I'm gonna show him how to use it tonight, so he's ready. So he put the food in here, and then once it's a time, it'll move, so then he can eat the food. So, yeah. So then I can feed him from 2 hours away. So yeah. I think that's all. See Puck again? Let's go over to Puck. Maybe he's done being crazy. Oh, he's never done being crazy. Pucky, happy birthday! Happy birthday, Pucky! You're walking away! Aw, he's so cute. So cute. Alright, guys, see ya.